Hello, everybody in Twitch land and YouTube land. Hemoglobin here, hoping you're having a great day. If you are not, I hope to make it a great day. So we're here to have some fun, scoop boogie, whatever. We're gonna do some creative Minecraft streaming. And then I'm just going to, of course, do the obligatory tweeting that I am live. So, for people out there in Twitch land, happy almost Mother's Day. For those people who are watching this on YouTube, happy belated Mother's Day slash happy Memorial Day, because it's probably going to be closer to Memorial Day, to be honest. So, if you ever want like a sneak peek as to what I am like, a sneak peek as to like what I'm doing. Watch the streams. If you are okay with a once a week like video coming in, then do the YouTube channels. I like to have music going in the background, so if I am being quiet, you get to listen to some rad music. Hello. So currently we are listening to Philip Logan on the artlist.io. These are copyright free, but you kind of have to pay for the service, so there you have it. I want to kind of show you some of the worlds I have. Single player. So this is the one that's my creative. This is my redstone if you're ever wanting. This was like, I had an older computer and it was running Minecraft and OBS just fine, and then OBS upgraded, Minecraft upgraded, and it broke. So, and in Hemoglobin's world, this? I can't remember. No, know what I'm doing. I haven't been here, and it's survival. I'm not good at survival, let's be honest. That's why I prefer to be on a server, because I can harvest diamonds, and they can harvest things for me, like beacons. This is interesting because I haven't used it in a very long time. No. No, 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 no. What is going on? Hello, hello. I want you. Oh, I can't levitate. No, it's not what you're supposed to do. Like, my favorite resource is pumpkin pie, and I need chicken wings. Again. Are you gonna be nice or are you gonna be mean? Let's do you. You. There. You are stuck. And I am happy. Do I have another chicken over here? Ooh. I do have a chicken. Okay. So, this is my survival world. I don't know what that's about. I think it's my little dirt shelter place. But anyways, if you want me to play survival, let me know. I'm hoping to get on a server, maybe like create a server, and do I have three chickens? And play with friends. Here's one, two, three. I have three chickens. I will entrap you all later in some glorious inexpensive redstone. You know what I mean? Inexpensive redstone, I mean chests and hoppers! My three. Okay. Yeah. Peep, peep, peep. Of course, since I just played that, I put on top. But let's get back to creative. Where are we? Where are we? Okay, Mr. Guardian, still here? Having fun with your little trees? Dead trees? What was I doing with you guys? Oh, that's what I was doing with you guys. Hiding them. Oh, this is where my... Oh, so I might be cutting screen short, because I'm going to be hanging out with one of my friends tonight. It is Saturday night. I'm feeling all right. Big debate here was, do I do a clean line? Or do I do an arch? Look how that arch is out. Do I do an arch there? Kind of could snake it around. And if I do an arch, what would it look like? Like, I like just doing the straight edge because I'll have to, like, think. Try to make it look pretty. Is it going to affect the tower? Is it going to affect the tower at all? No. I'm going to kind of put it in the middle here. So we'll just do this, and we can always add two more later, knock it down. Oh, that would be so tedious to knock it down. Can you imagine? Zenilium, Netherrack, Warp? I don't know. Using stem. Let's do you. Thank you. Lots of urchins. Don't feel like trying to find dirt. I wonder if outside the nether, these would actually grow on their own without both, you know. I just don't have the patience to do that. I'm surprised at how quick the red ones grow compared to the green ones. Like, it seems like very little coercion to get them to grow relative to the green ones. A little different than the other ones, I will admit. But I don't feel like changing it. Let's see what it looks like on the other side. Just a bunch of random mushrooms. Okay, so let's pretend that you're coming in from the... And then you enter. And all of the world that you knew is gone. It's just this. Okay, now I gotta figure out. Hello? There, done. Won't do the steps. Gonna do the outline, or an outline, I guess I should say. I like having three wires. Okay, let me see what that looks like. Up, up, thank you. Got off of your island. Are you curious about something? Maybe. Yeah? Yeah? I don't know what to do with this island, to be honest. And I kind of like it. But it's in the way. Okay, plans got canceled. Thank you. Oh, so plans got canceled, then maybe not canceled. So, what's this sound like? Give it a listen. Sorry, texting during work, rude. Oh, let's see. Let's do it the opposite way around. I am not making, I'm not good at making circles, like, off the cusp. Thank you. I'm cheating, but hey, it is what it is. It's more like a face. It's a bit more like a circle. You don't know what to do. And I want to create a smaller circle. Well, again, I want to have that 3-wide walk around. One, two, three. Right? Yeah. You need to come out a bit more. A bit better. I need you to get a bit closer to info. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Thank you. Now the question becomes, do I want the gold at the bottom? A gilded bottom. Is that what I want? No. Polish, polish, polish brick, polish blackstone, blackstone. Okay. What does that look like? DNA replication. Listen to you. Okay, let's see how impulse sounds. I sorry, got distracted. Got very, very distracted. Deja vu. What the little knots? Just in a cinematic mood as I wait. Oh my goodness. This goes on forever. This still might be a short YouTube video slash stream. Goes on for all that I can see. So this is supposed to be like a tower, not even a castle. Castles are huge. I do not feel like tackling a castle based on this right here. I guess I finished the landscaping. I'll finish the baseline and then I'll quit for the night. perfect imperfection. Okay, all that's completed. Let's see what the wall looks like. Do I want to do a wall? Or do I want to do floor? Power, like, brings. You're on. Sounds like he's taking some stuff from Star Wars, so let's not do that. Let's just do. What is fantasy sound about? Let's play Collision. Colonization of Mars. Let's see what that sounds like. Ugh. No. Let's just go back to the ocean. Let's do techno. The guy just looks like some guy that would annoy me, but it could just be a stylist. So far, I like his stuff. This is Watcher FVLLS. So waterfalls, but with the A turned into a V. Anyways. Now I'm trying to decide, do I want a wall or do I want stones? Blackstone, cracked, polished. Okay. So you would be the main one, you'd be the barons. Wonder how big this tower is going to be. Okay, enough of that. Enough of this altogether. Okay, so I'm going to call it for the night. Bonus stream, and then not necessarily bonus episode, because I have some vacation coming up, so I do need to pre-record. But yeah, we'll see if I record on Mother's Day. Give some of y'all to watch between Mother's Day stuff, I guess. Anyways, let's see. Mandatory screenshot, and then as always, I hope you have had a great time with me. I hope you have a great day, and always with love, Glowman out.